through this way. This guy's still trying to get in. Hello? Who's there? That wasn't you that made that. Oh.
Son of a bitch!
There, he did now. I should probably get some ammo. Okay, some gunpowder. You're gonna come alive. Or not. I did miss something though. It's in this room. Pick it up. Okay. This is the liquor hallway.
The hell is that?
Okay, combination safe. Only have one slot, don't I? Yeah, that's pretty bad. Think I can pick this up. That's fine. Ugh. Then I can just head out. I'll take the herb, I guess. Actually, I can combine it. Then I can take something else. Ow. Run for it. Shit, can it actually rip through the door? Okay, I got the detonator. I should probably take the grenade launcher with me. I don't know if the flame rounds or the acid rounds are better. Okay. Oh wait, I can do this. So, what was the combination? Left 9, right 15, left 7. That should be right. That's useful. Okay, so that's everything in this room. Where do I go? Oh, I have to go back this way. And here. I can go there from the library, I think. Yeah. Then I'm gonna get attacked by a licker. So, do that. Not that one. This is maiden statue. Maiden bow snake. I think that's it. There we go. Let's run for it this time. Oh right, I got lucky last time that he missed his attack. Jeez. Well, that's intense. Oh shit. I don't have a heal on me.
Oh shit.
hope that either killed him or distracted him. Damn. Okay, I guess I should kill him then. I picked it up. I know you dropped from there. Oh, it's dead. Cool. Took less shots than last time. Get up. Because I never really have to come back to this room again, I think. Two shots, not bad. Oh, he's gonna turn now. Now I gotta kill him. Oh wait, he's not gonna turn. He's gonna turn when I come back. I won't need boards for a while, or if at all, at this point. I do need healing though.
Like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found the way out! Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go. Are you okay?
The blood on his arms are very shiny.
Just go. Save yourself.
Come on. Bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
At least she has emotion in her voice. You can hear her voice shake.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go. Don't you love how that strap just appears on her back? Or on her front? There should be a grenade down here. Yep, give me that. There's that, which I can't do anything with. There's that, can't do anything with that. I think that's it down here. Oh? Oh, there it is.
Hello?
Wait. That was a female voice. Maybe she doesn't get jumped by the monster here. Or maybe she does. We'll see. Or she can't lift it.
Won't budge.
What?
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Start crawling. Crawl through the gap.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's got a weapon.
Ain't gonna cut it with this freak.
All right, where you at? I'm ready.
This thing's gotta go down.
I have these for a reason. Oh shit, where am I? Nice, gotta reload. This is a dead end. Just grab this. Am I dead? Oh wait, I have a flash. There we go. Didn't have to use all my flame brands, but about half of them.
Oh crap. Oh god. Hey. It's over.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I promise. Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
That ladder's high res. Alright, before I do that, let's look for some loot. I know there's a bunch. A red herb. There's still more. Oh, that's a lot of ammo I'm getting back. Okay, that's it. Too bad I didn't get them any flame rounds back.
This way.
Do I actually have to protect her? Take that. That's all that's here. Let me just combine these. Didn't want to examine it. Combine. There we go. At least I have one empty slot.
It won't move.
Right. No shit.
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon.
So someone brought their daughter to work. This dangerous place.
So where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and... That's a good thing, right?